This is the cutest little guy. Look at him. He's so cute. Oh my goodness, he just got here 2 days ago. Come here, little Bojangles. He's so cute. He was like kind of scared at first when I picked him up, and now he's like rubbing all over me. Come here. Don't go underneath there, then I'll never see you. Come here. Look at him. Look at that face. Oh my gosh. He's a really, really cute tuxedo kitten. He's about, look at him. Say hi. Say hi. He's just purring and purring. You know what it is about him? When you pick him up, he is so soft. He has very, very, very luxurious fur. And he's got like copper eyes that matches his little collar. Somebody says they found him under their porch, but he's definitely been, somebody's been feeding him and taking care of him because his fur is so soft. Oh, he's got a little goatee underneath his chin. He likes to sit on your lap. He does. Yes, he's just coming around. I just took him out and he was like, oh, I'm scared. He's kind of low to the ground. He's got like short legs. So cute. He's like very compact. He's compact. You want to play with your toy? His name is Bojangles. I would say, they were saying 10 weeks, but he's probably 10 to 12 weeks. You know, he's got really cute black and white markings. He's very adorable. Do you like to play? Look at him. Look at him. Oh, sure, now you sit there. I was trying to get a picture of you before. Oh, look at him. He's very loving. He just wants to be with you and be next to you and, like, on top of you. Like, he definitely is a little cuddler. He's a cuddler. He's got a cute little spot on his feet. He's just so, he's just coming to life as I'm sitting here. The first thing I met his cage, he ran under there real quick, and then all of a sudden he's like, wait, I don't want to be under there. I want to be with you. And he came out, like, within 20 seconds. Hello. Oh, he's a cuddler. Oh, he's just purring. He loves to be touched. He's a very cuddly kitten. He's a cuddly wuddly kitten. Yes, he is. He's a cuddly wuddly cute kitten. He's a cute kitten. Let's get up. Come here. You like to play? Huh? Do you like to play? Do you? He just wants me to touch him. Like, he just keeps rubbing up against me. And here he goes. Look how cute he is. He's got really cute. He's a tuxedo, but he has a lot of white. He's more like just a black and white cat than a tuxedo because he's got a lot of white on his legs and, let's see. Well, get it. He just wants to sit with me because I just want to sit and hang with you. He's so cute. Oh, I just love you. Okay, well, I can go on and on about how cute he is. Don't go under there. Come here. Say hi. Come here. Yeah, he's very loving. He loves to be like up against you and rub on you and sit on your lap and just be near you. So he'd be a wonderful kitten for any kind of family. He's very soft. He wants to go see Sweetie in there, but she wants nothing to do with him. So he likes other cats. Okay, that's our cute little Bojangles. He got here just in time for Christmas. Bye-bye.